Prior to their performance at Bakshi Ground of Ukhrul District on 28 April, the band held a press conference at Classic Grande Imphal. Speaking at the conference, the band members said that Manipur, India is a whole new place for them, but it would give wonderful experience. They informed that the band will be performing for 90 minutes where some familiar songs will be played to communicate with the audience. When asked whether they would write songs based on Manipur, they replied that they always write songs based on their experience, so it might happen in future, and lauded that Manipur people are amazing with their hospitality, the best so far. Queenstrike was joined by fellow American band Stillheart in their Indian debut at Rock Festival, which was being held from April 24 to April 28. She Rock Fest, an annual international rock festival of Manipur, is an exclusive to Shiroi Lili Festival organized by Tourism Department, Government of Manipur. It's a ticket-free international music festival to promote the conservation of the endangered state flower Shiroi Lili and to promote young talented artists, which will in turn promote ecotourism in Manipur. The last edition of She Rock 2017 was a grand success, with a crowd turnout of 30,000 to 40,000 per day. Shiroi Lili flower is a unique and rare species of terrestrial lily grown naturally and only found in Shiroi Peak in Ukhrul, Manipur. The major attraction of the She Rock band competition is the battle of the bands from the entire northeast region for the She Rock 2018 title, worth Rs 10 lakh. With Tarosha, APN, Imphal.